healthy glow on your face right now.
I'm pregnant.
Not really.
You're right. Have sex when you're pregnant.
Oh, we
have
sex?
How you roll.
Never.
Don't you?
Kevin's parents are so cute.
Kevin's parents are so cute, man.
There's so many boys that, like, flock to Paige, and then she just brings them all in and breastfeeds everybody.
No, I do not.
Your own orphanage.
You're making me sound like a huge slut. No, I'm going to bring this up to you right now. Do you remember the housewarming party that you had the other day? You made Kevin feel so awkward.
What are you talking about?
Because you kept saying he looked like Bradley, and then you said, oh, this is going to be my girl's ring until you stole her away.
Oh.
You're, like, making him feel so awkward. Kevin's not like Bradley at all. He's nothing like
him. Remember when Bradley was kind of like the Kevin? And was kind of like the, oh my God, I really like this guy. And then we all met him. We're like, oh my God, I think I really like this guy too. And then we started like sniffing out his true colors. Who's to tell that like Kevin's not gonna be the same way? I mean, for you to pick your stuff up and move in there, that's kind of crazy because the breakup is gonna be way harder.
He's amazing and I like him. You're being a really friend.
You would never, you better stop saying that.
For once, I'm actually happy. Like, someone's actually treating me right.
I'm calling Trent.
Why?
Because you're pissing me off.
Hello, Paige.
Are you guys, like, close to us right now?
We're now going past exit 36.
Oh, yeah, we are almost there.
Great.
Since we've all left the show at the same time, I've been texting with Trinity, and she's actually right behind us. So at this point, I'm like, hey, I'm just going to jump out and hop in with them.
We're like at 3.
I'm going to pull over,
three.
And we'll just wait for you because I'm going to get out the car. And we're not pulling over because I'm ready.
Hell yeah, pull her over.
Pull the car over. I'm jumping in with you guys because you know what? You're better friends than she is.
You shut the up.
Pull over!
You know what? I can't stand you and your voice right now. Great. So
thank you, man.
The gas station.
Yes, yeah, nice.
As you walk
station,
over there.
Because I'd like to speak to strangers. More, yes. I'd like to speak to you.
Wait, why are you getting out? You asked me to come with you guys, and now you guys like fight the whole thing.
Yeah, you get out
because
too.
I knew this was gonna happen.
Temper tantrum is 22. Bye.
Open the trunk.
You stupid bitch.
I will reverse over your head.
Trinity! Give me my stuff.
Fox and Paige are about to kill each other. Poor Emma looks terrified, and I look over, John's videotaping the whole fight. I'm like, what are you doing? You're supposed to be trying to break it up.
You guys are so annoying.
How did I get left in the parking lot?
You have 5 seconds if you want to ride.
Just get in the car before I kick her in the face.
Bye, Casper. You freaking unfriendly ghost.
Have a nice time being lonely.
Yep, but big ass house, bitch.